I'm up!
Yeah.
This isn't break time. On to the next bathroom. You're even slower than yesterday.
I'm going! I'm sorry.
Are you okay?
Hey, watch where you're going, janitor!
Hello, Director. The woman's father. His name's Tatsuro Mokoda, correct? Understood. I'll carry it out immediately. Yes. Don't worry. Yes, he's out like a light. General anesthesia. Here we go. You know, most people hope and pray that they'll die in their sleep. You're one of the lucky ones who actually gets to do it.
Stop! Who are you? How did you get in here?
this is Nanoha's dad for sure.
Sir, wake up. Let's get you out of here.
Waste any time.
What are you doing here? Contractors aren't allowed. Explain yourselves now.
Hey, calm down. Can't you recognize your own uniform?
Give me a break. You're not one of us.
No, we aren't. Because you're not nursing home guards. Not with that kind of weaponry. I bet you got a lot of ink underneath those uniforms, since you're from the Seiryu clan.
Huh. So, you did your homework.
We know everything, man. Even what the Seiryu clan has been doing in this room.
Well, good. That makes our decision easy. We'll have to kill you and the patient!
The battle is on!
Okay.
Watch this! Let's go!
Don't get cocky, will you?
Grab her dad and get the hell out of here.
Hey, what was that drug you were about to inject him with?
It was potassium chloride.
Holy fucking shit. Do you know what it does? They use it overseas for executions. The doctor was trying to kill her dad?
That must have been how they killed the old woman. We got to him just in time.
Guys, we ain't out of the woods yet.
That's the guy from the cafe. Who is he?
We're about to have our chance to ask him. He's coming this way.
You all just made the biggest mistake of your lives. I hope you know that.
Who are you?
The director of this facility. And don't play dumb. I know what else you know about me.
You mean how you're with the Seiryu clan?
Yes. I'm Totsuka, from the Ryuto family.
The Seiryu clan held its own against the Omi takeover. That made me think you guys must be pretty hardcore. And yet here you are, murdering old people for money. Where's the Yakuza's honor in you?
The Seiryu clan is doing what must be done. For the good of society. You have no idea what burden we've taken on.
Killing our elders for society's good? Go fuck yourself! You better let all the residents here go free right now! Or I'll tell the whole world what you're really doing here!
You're welcome to try. But that would require you to walk out of here alive. And killing you is no inconvenience to me. I've got enough chemicals to melt down all your bodies!
Loser!
Yeah. Have fun with this.
Let's go!
Don't get cocky!
Don't get cocky!
Come on! Come on now!
Get serious.
What a way!
Ready for this?
We're in it
now!
Let's go! You wanna fight?
Ox?
I got this!
Take your best totally. Shot!
Watch this! Have fun with this!
Check this out!
Going in! Get serious!
For fuck's sake! Someone's gonna pay!
Take your best shot!
For fuck's sake!
smoke
it, cocky.
Someone's gonna get me. For fuck's sake.
I'm up.
I got this. Ox? Caught it. Someone's gonna pay.
That's better.
You wanna go?
Gotta hold it together.
For fuck's sake! Let's go!
Good to go.
Watch this. You're in it now.
Have fun with this.
Going up.
God damn. Who the hell are you guys? Don't make me say it again. Let all the residents go. I'm afraid I just can't do that.
Then we'll do it. We'll move them all out. Won't open.
I activated the emergency lockdown. That door won't open until this time tomorrow.
What?
You've lost. So stop fighting me. And maybe, just maybe, I won't call the police. I won't explain to them how our home for nice, well-to-do elderly people is being robbed by three thugs.
What kind of Yakuza calls the cops? You're a stain on your family.
Call me what you want, but if I call the cops, you're done. I suggest you give up and get out.
Maybe instead, I'll rat you out.
Oh yeah?
Ichiban, rat him out to who?
The Seiryu chairman. We just need to pay him a visit at their HQ. We'll go tomorrow, bright and early, and get the chairman to fix all of this.
Don't you fucking dare! This is my business, not the chairman's! If you breathe a word, I'll kill you!
So you're that scared of the chairman, huh?
So?
So, you're coming with me, you spineless worm.
Huh?
you're gonna take me there yourself. Because if you refuse to come along, I'm gonna tell the big scary chairman everything you did, and maybe some things you didn't do. I mean, look at yourself. Doing business like this in the name of the Seiryu clan? As a Yakuza, you accept consequences for your actions.
So, does this mean we have to go?
Listen.
Got it.